fabric. It has a satin edge, one button jacket, matching vest, matching platform trousers, and diamond white dot bow tie. Taylor is wearing a navy blue dress with sparkling glitter accents with a satin bow. Give it up for Jonathan and Taylor. Up next is Davis Monaco. David is wearing an all-black tuxedo, gold vest, gold tie, and slim fit pants. Samantha is seen in a simple, sleeveless navy dress. It's very simple and playful. Thank you, Samantha and David. Mike is up next. Mike is wearing a tan-matched dresser from Lord West. The jacket has a two-button front, self-notch lapel, and top collar. It is matched with flat front trousers, a tan vest, and a chocolate tie. Lexi is seen in a beautiful lace dress with silver beading from Sherry Hill. Up next is Andrew. Andrew is wearing a jean yacht, elegant red fabric tuxedo featuring satin detailing. It is paired with contrasting black flat front trousers, black wool vest, and a black deluxe bow tie. Maddie is wearing a flowy, fiery red and silver sequin dress. Thanks, guys. Jose Content is up next. Jose is wearing a savvy black label Christopher tuxedo. It features a trim fit and satin accents with a one button front. It is paired with a bright fuchsia vest, black tie, and a pocket square. Marissa is seen in a magnificent black Rachel Allen two piece with a gold detailed pin.
Brandon is up next. Brandon is wearing a Lauren by Ralph Lauren tuxedo in black notch. It has a trim fit with satin notch lapel and a two-button front. It is paired with an apple vest, pocket square, and bow tie. Lizzie is seen in a black dress with gold and silver accented top. Thanks, guys.
Jake is wearing a savvy black label white Kristoff tuxedo. It has an elegant satin edge knot lapel, top collar, and two button front. It is worn with matching white flat front trousers and a horizontal blue vest, a pocket square, and a bow tie. Gianna is seen in an elegant sleeveless navy blue dress with silver embellishments.
Justin is up next. J-Rod is wearing a tuxedo from Light Evening by Ida Sahar. It features navy twill fabric, trim fit, and contrasting black satin one button lapel. It is matched with navy black front trousers, a white bow tie, and a pocket square. Lacey is wearing an electric blue sequin one shoulder by Primavera. Self-notch lapel, top collar with satin accents. The jacket has a one button front and is paired with a matching front trousers, a tangerine vest, tie, and pocket square. Taylor is wearing a form-fitted gold and black dress. Thanks, guys. Zach Bernard is up next. Emma is wearing a gold form-fitted dress with silver and gold accent.
Mitchell is up next. Mitchell is wearing a Lauren by Ralph Lauren black tuxedo featuring European Super 100s fabric. It's trim fit, it has a satin notch lapel and a self collar with a two button front. It is paired with a mini bag, a tie, and a pocket square. Nicole is seen in an elegant white sleeveless dress with the high neck collar and a pleated skirt. Christian is up next. Christian is wearing the Allure Men by Jean Yves Heather Gray Martin. It has Super 100 wool fabric, trim fit, self-notch lapel, top collar, satin white strip, and a two-button. Gray flat front trousers and a Persian thumb vest. It includes a bow tie and a pocket square. Alexis Braun is wearing a beautiful black and lace two-piece by Rachel Allen.
Dante is up next. Dante is wearing the Ashton tuxedo by Ike Keating by Ike Bahar. It features ultimate luxury black checkered super 130s fabric, trim fit, black satin, notch lapel, self top collar, and one button front. It's worn with matching checked black front trousers, a checked vest, black satin bow tie, and white pocket square. Isabella is seen in a stunning Rachel Allen black pearl embellished dress with a flowy bottom. Thanks, guys.